welcome.
You are needed at the inauguration, and there are some other issues I'd like to run from. Cornelia, don't go!
Good today, sir. Cheer up. You're in the clouds. This is a dream gig.
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Excuse me, sir. Here is the fine whiskey that you ordered.
About time. Thank you.
A pleasure. Enjoy.
Anything stronger than wine here? No?
Oh, I'm sure if I'm needed out there, one of the technicians will come and find me. I want to share my condolences concerning your father. I never met him, but I know he loved art. It's really sweet of you, but I'm Oh, don't be silly. I'm here for you. But, you know, I also do want to talk a little shop. I have an idea for the next exhibition. You are gonna love this.
Look, Lucy, I'm sorry, but you have to leave. Can we talk later?
You know, Cornelia, I really worry about you.
Oh, wow. Oh, do you see that? Oh, just a sec.
Excuse me, you should try this. It really is to die for.
What the? Yeah, thanks.
Don't mention it.
Oh no.
Hello? Dad? I'm sorry, I got caught up. Yeah, it's safe to talk now.
And remember, a smile makes better tips.
Thought the little cow would never leave.
Dad. So glad that you're alive.
Cornelia. I'm glad you are safe.
Dad, you have to tell me what's going on.
I will. One sec. Let me just get a drink.